First off, happy Mother's Day, everyone. And we've got an incredible Sunday night of playoff hockey on tap in the Rushmore State. Now, during the run to the Clark Cup Finals, the Sioux Falls Stampede have been no stranger to dramatic overtime wins. And last night in the NAHL's Robertson Cup semifinals, the Aberdeen Wings got a taste of that. The Wings facing elimination against Amarillo after dropping the first game of the best of three series on Friday. It was all Amarillo in the first as a former Aberdeen wing, Logan Genuine, stole the puck, made a terrific move, and scored as Amarillo built a 2-0 lead after one. Late in the second, the Wings start to fight back. Jonathan Bendorf to Tim Mikowski, that made it 2-1 with just under 4 minutes to go. And then in the final seconds of the period, with literally just a couple ticks on the clock, Nick Sicoly jams in the loose puck and ties it at two. And look at the big crowd from Aberdeen. They were going berserk, because this game would end up going to overtime, and they had even more to party about later, because with about 7 minutes to go, it's Sicoly again for the game winner to keep the Wings alive. They take it 3-2 in overtime. To get one more look at this goal, it's a terrific pass from Joe Strada to set it up. That sets up game three tonight, and Coach Scott Langer proud of his team's resolve.
We played well last night, and we got the wrong end of the result. And tonight, again, we spot them two goals and find a way to tie it up there in the second period, and we were resilient. You know, we played tough. We were tough defensively against a very, very good hockey team, and it feels awesome to be able to live to play another game.
And that other game is coming up in about 40 minutes. The winner advances to the championship game in Blaine on Tuesday night. We will have highlights tonight at 10.